everyone. Good morning and thanks for watching News to Go. The National Weather Service has issued a flood watch in effect for the River Valley. Doesn't start till 1 o'clock today. It'll last until 1 o'clock tomorrow. Got to get some rain in here first. We've gotten a couple of clouds, and throughout the morning, you're going to be seeing spotty showers in northwest Arkansas as well as the River Valley. So keep the umbrella handy. At times, that rain's going to be heavy. In fact, the two-day total in the River Valley could be 1 to 3 inches plus. But in general, the forecast calls for an 80% chance of showers today. Again, heavy rain likely with highs in the 70s.
All right, Laura, in our top stories, Cambridge Street in Springdale should reopen at 5 o'clock tonight. It's been closed for the past 2 weeks. Plus, our grocery prices are about to go up between 15% and 20%. Look for the rise mostly in beef and vegetables in the next few months. And you could see some smoke on your morning drive, but firefighters say don't worry, they're just learning to keep you safe.
Firefighters will train and practice putting out flames in this donated structure. You can see here the training is a part of the International Fools Convention, which is a group of retired and active firefighters who come together to work on improving their skills each year. Members will pay $20 to attend the convention and non-members will pay $30. Parts of the proceeds will go towards the Arkansas Advocacy Center and the Cancer Research Society. Training will last until 3 this afternoon. In Rogers, Pedro Vera, 4029 News.
All right, Pedro, and the convention itself wraps up on Friday. I'm Kelly Johnson. This has been your News to Go.